in College Football Revamped. Here we are, first game of the season against Big Ten Rutgers. Obviously, they're way better team than us, really good defense. So, obviously, you know, probably going to have the upper hand against us. That being said, still got to play the damn game. So, I'm excited to see how Owens performs in his first start. Freshman quarterback. He's got a lot on his plate. He's on the road. Big Ten environment. Jalen Williams, one of our best players as a freshman. Shout out. Rutgers ain't no slouch for us. They're gonna be a very tough task. With that being said, Owens has his work cut out for him. He really does. As a freshman starting his first game on the road against a Big Ten team, yeah, it's Rutgers, but still. It's one of the highest levels of competition he's most likely going to face this year, especially on the defensive side of the ball. So, there's that. Shout out to the new kicking meter I got, which is no kicking meter. I wish all the Madden and college football games would give that option. The kicking is 100% controlled by the AI. All I do is press a button, and they just return the kickoff for a touchdown. What a wonderful way to start. Anyway, going back to the kicking meter. Field goals, kickoff, punts. All I do is press A to initiate the snap, and the AI 100% controls the kick, which I love, being that I play with CPU-controlled players, and I don't, actually take control of the players. Makes the game feel more organic, like I said. There's Mo Owens. Get out there, boy. We're down 7 already. Get him roughed up already. Let's get him in the groove. Definitely effectively running the ball so far early in this game. But in all fairness, it's not going to be running the ball that's going to be our issue. It's going to be throwing the ball, because they have a really good secondary. Ooh, that was a nice run defense by them. Oh boy. Third down. What do we got? Screen. And the reason why I say screen, because if we could get half of those yards, if not more, I might go for it. We didn't get in. Shout out to our kicking meter right here. Absolutely no meter. I have zero control of it. All I control is the snap. Look at that. Beautiful. I was about to say, he's about to return a punt too on us, Susie. Very nice completion by that. Well, false start. Move back, you suck. He just demolished our defense right there. That's definitely intentional grounding.
Pass interference. Defense.
How is that pass interference on the defense? That's bullshit. It was a screenplay. Get the fuck out of here, man. Stupid Big Ten refs. Trash. Nice sack there. Put him behind the chains. This most likely is not going to work out for us. But see what happens. Gotta stop. Better than the alternative. There was two guys wide the hell open on that play, though. Quarterback just missed them. Now, I understand this is not gonna be... we are North Texas, right? What are my expectations for North Texas? Well, obviously my expectations are to win the conference and to make a bowl game. And that's reasonable expectations for the University of North Texas. Win the conference, make a bowl game, and that should be our expectation every year. Regardless of who's starting, who's making, you know, whatever. That should be the expectation. With that being said, these games are, you know, going to happen. Big Ten games, playing against Power 5 opponents, that's just part of reality. And we're doing an amazing job running the football right now. Come on, he's open. Hell yeah. Good job, Owens. Good job. I'm kind of limited on play calls because I know their defensive backs are so good, and I know I'm most likely not gonna. We're running the ball really hard here. Let's try a slant. Well, oh my God! Owens, that was a perfect throw. Bro, come on. Come on. Like, really? We're playing in a hostile environment on the road versus a Big Ten team. You separate and you can't catch the ball? Come on. Okay, so based on where we are field position-wise, this is two down territory. Two down territory for sure. see what look they give us. Yeah, this is definitely run defense look. Oh my god, Owens. Owens, the dude, he was open. My dude, he was open. Shit. Shit. Ooh, I'm kind of tempted to run power right here. Fuck it. The play call is successful. Good job. Good job, Owens. Way to be patient. Very patient runner right there. Very good job. He had someone way more open than that. And I don't know why he particularly chose that throw. We're definitely tearing them up in the run game, though. As I knew we were going to be good running the football. My only concern, even coming into the season, was the throw game. Field goal. It's only a 32-yarder, so we should be all right. Good job putting some points on the board, guys. Not going easy on us on those kickoffs. Got to get a stop right here. Got to make a play, man. You were right there. All you had to do was push him out of bounds. All you had to do was push him out of bounds. Third down, gotta make that play. He definitely can't be giving up face masks.
Thank you.
Very good rush defense. Oh boy. Wow. Gotta stop. I'll take that. 100% take that. Well, we just gotta keep doing what we've been doing, which is running the ball. That was a nice return by Townsend. Very explosive. Just gotta keep doing what we're doing, and that's running the ball. I don't understand that blocking. You guys washed out the defensive tackles, but left the linebackers. I should have called a timeout. I knew that play call was bad. That play call per the defense, that was a bad play call. That was my fault. Not ideal. That's not what you like to see. You don't want to see a run defense get ran over. That's not ideal. Come on. There we go. Excellent. Hell yeah, I got another stop. We're hanging in there. We're hanging in there, I'll tell you that. All right. What we need here is a TD. That's what we need. Not ideal way to start the drive. Not ideal, I'll tell you that. Owens, what a hard run, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Whoa, nice catch by Jordan. Okay with drowning some clock. Don't want to give Rutgers too much time. Very good, very good, very good.
Easy, easy, easy. Lucky, lucky.
What the hell was that? The running back got in the way. It was really strange. He like impeded my own quarterback from throwing the ball. What a dumbass. Not ideal. Gotta get a big chunk back. That wasn't it. It's alright. That's the problem with this. We're having trouble throwing the ball, so. 2 minute drill, not exactly ideal. Clock is running. Good, good, good. I'm surprised they're not trying to go faster. Oh, they're good going into halftime. They're just going to give us the ball back. Interesting little idea right here, huh? Whoa, pick. Now, I know we won't make a field goal from here, but we could definitely throw a Hail Mary. How tight would it be if we got this Hail Mary, too? It's all right. Still in this game. Need to put a TD on the board, though, tell you that. Larry, Nice. Nice. Very good. Kind of want to trade that one play again. That one. Feel like we might be able to break it. Oh, yeah. This is break territory right here. Come on. Ugh. He was... If he would have... If he was able to get that pitch off... Ooh. We would have got some yardage right there. Townsend, let's go, let's go, let's go! Driving. Oh, there's Coates now. Not ideal. Oh! Touchdown! Owens' first passing touchdown of his career goes to freshman. Freshman to freshman right there. Ah, Mr. T, he just got the wind knocked out of him. Mr. Speed. Give him a breather. Oh, big hit. Gotta stop. If we could run the ball and play as effective offense, we're gonna take the lead on this drive. They're begging me to run up the middle right now. Or maybe even countering to the right. Ooh. Coach just took a big hit. Okay. Oh, what a dime. 0-1 is in a rhythm right now. He is. If this bucket sweep will work. Oh man, we got him overloaded on that left. Hell yeah. Yeah, we're making some shit happen right now. Oh my god, that was a nice run. Alright, what do they want us to do? Well, they want us to run up the middle. And that's a touchdown, and we are taking the lead. If we can make the 6 point. Oh, we made it! We are currently leading a Big Ten team deep into the third quarter. Our defense has played pretty well. It's our run game. That's what's been saving us, is because we've been able to keep them off the field and just been playing our game, honestly. Not great. Not great. Nice. We got him on third and long. I really don't know what to call here, if we're being honest. Come on. Yeah, we got to stop. Wonder if they're going to go for it. No, they're not. Just let it go, Townsend. Oh, what a... Okay. All right. We're going to run one run play. We're going to take this to the fourth quarter. Man, it's crazy good game. All right, let's see. What can we draw up? Playing the run right now. Oh, that totally was PI. He impeded his ability to catch the ball. How wasn't that PI? run. I'm low key tempted to run here. Oh my god, that middle linebacker totally vacated. Look at that. They were totally playing pass. Look at that. Look at the linebacker. He totally vacates looking for the slant that we were going to run. Okay. That was not as effective as I would have thought. Oh man. Oh, they're playing the run here too. Based on how their defensive linemen are lined up. Oh, that's Coates. All right, just keep the chains moving. Keep the chains moving. Just keep the chains moving. Townsend's just so fast. He definitely is one of the few guys on our team that has that speed to keep up with, like, a Big Ten team. Oh, man. I want to throw it, but they're giving me, like, a total run look. I don't know with how successful I've been running the ball why they're still playing the way they are. On each one of these formations, they're like begging me. Just begging me to run the ball. I wonder if I could get him with a play action pass right here. Ugh! That sets us up in a really good spot. Spread them out with trips to the far left. Run that read option. Bro, we've got 200 yards rushing on these guys. Go, let's put the nail in the coffin right here. Well, I wouldn't say the nail in the coffin. We're only up 8. Come on, defense. Make a stop. Come on. Sacked. Thank you. We need a stop. What's going to get us that stop? I don't like this play call. I don't know what to call. If I'm just being straight. I have no idea what to call right now. Oh, sack! Oh, my God. Woo! Oh, my God. That was crazy. I would have loved the ball. I mean, I'm happy we got a stop. But, man, I would have loved the ball right there on their own 30. All right. That's it. We're just running the ball. We're not going to do anything too crazy. Yeah, we're going to throw the ball right here. But it's only to keep them on our heels. Oh, Townsend! I get it, the throw was behind you, but come on, dude. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. He's got the first. Just gotta keep running the clock. Nice run. Beautiful, beautiful run right there. They wanted us to run the ball right there. He's open. Oh, man, we got our tight end was open right there, bro. He was. Alright, I think we got the dubs. I don't want to do anything too crazy. Just run the ball. What an amazing team effort. Yeah, what an amazing win. That's it. That's the W. What an amazing team performance. We have knocked out a Big Ten opponent in our first game coaching North Texas. The Mean Green. Amazing. They can't have that many stats either, because I feel like we controlled the ball like all game. They scored in the first and the second quarter and was completely shut out in the second half. That is incredible. Not bad for his first game. Not bad. No turnovers. Not bad. I'll take it. Plus his running ability. He gave us 51 yards too. Not bad. And there's Taylor Jordan, like I said, having the best day of all the wide receivers. This team's got some talent, man. We really do. You know, I was hyping up, man, two field goals. We did good. Did good. Can't be mad at this performance. Can't. We got the W on the road. Not bad. We held them to under 200 yards. That is incredible. 1 of 7. That is incredible. Incredible performance. Incredible. Well, I'll see you guys next week. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Coach Guns out.